Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. If his tales of hell were true, then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him, until she too could see what he saw. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. Senua has died before, and she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Ah! gate.
The gate?
She can't.
Why?
She's only done one test.
Just one.
She's only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too. The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do.
Stay back.
You have to open it.
It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open it.
You can do it.
Don't touch it. Step
to break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Ravens.
Valravn.
Challenge me!
He's gone. He disappeared.
Where did he go?
You lost him.
Where is he?
The son of your fault.
Valravn.
The ransom.
Listen,
focus.
Listen,
focus.
First time. Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up. It
must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Valravn.
Tricking her.
Valravn.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Valravn's magic.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Thank you.
If you hear the song of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning, a deep and primal signal from within, a reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Thank you.